Yo, what up? What's poppin'? Back at it again with another awareness video. And I just want to let y'all know something, because a lot of y'all be wondering, with these mass shootings that be going down, with these school shootings that be going down, a lot of y'all be wondering where all of a sudden out of the blue, where somebody just snaps out of the blue, they may get worked up for no reason, or they may get so frustrated that it's they just explode. I just want to let y'all know something. Mental health is just as serious as physical health. You know what I mean? That's the thing about it. When you picking on somebody, when you bullying somebody, just like the video that I did, stop bullying. You know what I mean? Don't keep messing with somebody. If they're not messing with you, don't keep messing with them, because you don't really know what they go through on the daily basis, and you don't really know what they've been through in the past. You know what I mean? Everybody has triggers. Words can trigger somebody. Negative words, when you're saying something negative to somebody all the time, it can be a trigger for them, because they used to get told the same negative stuff by someone that they know, or by somebody that they're close to, and it's a trigger for them. Everybody has triggers, and it's very important that as human beings we respect people for whatever their triggers are, because I mean, mental health is very serious, and this is the reason why these mass shootings be going down in these school shootings. Yeah, bullying is not cool. See, and that's the thing about the school system. When it comes down to the school system, trying to protect your energy in school, it's not easy at all. You around a bunch of students that you don't have nothing in common with. The teacher don't want you sitting by your friends. The teacher has you sitting with this person. You don't have nothing in common with them. And it's they trying to bully you for whatever reason. A lot of times when it comes down to bullying, a lot of times kids get bullied because of jealousy. Y'all know my story. I was bullied in school. Kids used to bully me for how I look. Kids used to bully me because of the way my voice sounds. Kids used to bully me and say that I talk slow. I used to get bullied for a lot of stuff when I was in school. But, you know, I mean, me personally, I just let it go, and then I shake it off. But yeah, bullying is not cool. You don't really know what people go through, and you don't know what people have been through. But your mental health is just as serious as your physical health. If you're doing something and it's taking a toll on your mental health, there's nothing wrong about taking a step back. There's nothing wrong about, you know, maybe taking a detox or something, because like I said before, we all have the power. You can do whatever it is that you want to do. You know what I mean? If you're in a situation where you're doing something and it's stressing you out, do what you got to do so you can do what you want to do. But don't let it take so much of a toll on your mental health, because your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Take care of your mental health. Do something that keeps you at a high vibration. Do something that makes you happy. Do something that you enjoy. Do something where you feel at peace, because at the end of the day, that's what life is all about. That's living life. But yeah, I just wanted to share this video with y'all, chat with y'all, give y'all some more awareness to let y'all know that mental health is just as serious as physical health. Don't forget, subscribe, hit the notification bell on my channel, comment, share, like the video. Love y'all.